the wheat that I had on me. After I dug up all the carrots and wheat outside and replanted them.
So every time that you say wheat, it sounds like weed and it makes me giggle.
Planted a whole bunch of weed outside. So we're gonna be doing all right.
Gold? Okay. Fine.
So, hey, Chris.
Hey, now.
What? The pantry up in the kitchen?
Mm-hmm.
Where there's some food in those chests?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want food in those chests, or the ones down below, or both?
Okay, so once we actually start, you know, getting shit tons of watermelon stuff, that's mostly what's going to be up here, but once these two fill up, the ones that are downstairs is pretty much a backup.
Gotcha. Okie dokie. Well, then I'll do all my cooking up here. Like, I got three furnaces going. And I'll just drop them off in here.
Mm-hmm. And my question is, do we need to have a chest for every single color of wool?
No, we just need to have one chest with all the different colors. So, they stack. It'll be fine.
Besides, we can always, if it becomes an issue late game, then we can deal with it accordingly.
What the fuck did you do?
Me?
Stop it.
Me?
Not you.
I don't think that's you.
I was gonna say, nigga, I didn't do nothing.
You, Game Freak, you do realize there's a button at the bottom of the stairs, right?
I can imagine what he's trying to do right now.
I think I know.
Yeah. He's trying to hit the button and then run down the stairs before it closes.
But if there wasn't. If there wasn't a button downstairs, he would have been locking himself inside.
So funny.
Oh, classic Game Freak.
That's so funny.
Okay, anyways. Okay, well, I'm done with this song.
Oh my, I would normally be, like, getting off of the game by, like, now.
I know, it's nice.
Now I just gotta try to stay awake.
Fuck. What the fuck? Are you fucking shitting me?
But what?
Why the hell did it do that? Please stop. Stop burning. I beg of you. Okay, thank you.
You fell in lava.
No, just touched me.
Merc, where are you?
Outside.
Can you have a look inside of our obsidian chest and see how much obsidian we got?
The
thing that we need for our wonderful portal.
We have 14 down there. I had looked beforehand.
Shit.
You want me to grab it all?
Not yet. Well, if you want, you can come help me quickly do this. Then we have the door done.
We still need
door.
Has anyone made a flint and steel yet that you know of?
No. I forgot to grab wool. Oh yeah, I moved the wool. If you go around the corner, there's a bottom chest there. So the bottom two chests there are for wool. Grab both those. I guess we'll go with gray wool.
Joey, I need to know these things. God, I'm just like, number, and then I got nothing out of him. Great.
It's the land of no numbers.
I hate when I'm trying to get information out of people and they just, like, ignore you.
Ugh. And it's always right when you really need it.
Yeah, like right now. I'm trying to figure it out, but I'm sure, though. Like in a condo.
Don't you know this ain't a game?
Interesting. Come on, watermelon, grow!
Did you grow a watermelon down in the mine?
Yeah, I did, so I have like a food source.
Nice.
But it's being difficult and doesn't want to seem to grow.
Builder's worst nightmare, running into a shit ton of fucking gravel.
Or lava.
No, I can deal with lava.
Okay. Got 48 gold, 10 gold, or 48 ingots, 10 gold, 13 diamond ore, and 36 redstone ore.
Okay, both of you come in. We're going to make a wonderful 2x2 redstone door that you use by pressure plates. Oh, you fucking gravel! Enough of this shit.
This room is huge.
It's pretty cool. I like that your mohawk...
That should be good, Game Freak. For how bad...
Your mohawk sticks out through your helmet.
Right?
Does it? Seriously?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Stare at him.
Isn't that awesome? I love this.
Yeah,
this skin is,
dude,
this is my favorite skin.
You didn't have to put blocks back, dude. It's cool. I just mean don't dig back anymore. You want to make the same on the other side?
Okay, I'm gonna get off. I need to get ready to go and all that shit.
Okay.
Bullshit.
See you guys later.
Have fun.
Merc, do you want to place these four blocks in front of the door? You just pick them up.
You got it.
Don't stand outside when you place them.
Gotcha.
You won't be able to get back in. Just saying. Alright. How do I do this again?
What's the purpose of these pistons on the side?
I'm gonna show you. So, what happens is this these pistons right here in the middle push out the block and they retract the block so that way it opens up the door. The pistons on the side, if you look right here, come here. These two will grab onto these two pistons and these two will grab onto these two wooden blocks and pull them back into the wall.
Wow. Wow. Pretty neat.
Alright, first thing. Merc, here. Place one on the top of those three redstone blocks. I need more redstone. Be right back. Really? Game Freak, come here. You're up. Enderman spawned downstairs. I'm like, fuck it. Send Game Freak after him.
Yeah, he's teabagging it like a motherfucker. Yeah. Good one, Game Freak. You shot that my inventory baby back, still. Bitch.
I don't like how there's like andesite and diorite and granite now, because it just takes so much extra room inside of your inventory.
It does. You can make magma blocks now.
I know. Okay. So, because I want to... I'm going to put those there. So we can walk around. Alright. So now that you have those on top of there...
My bad.
Okay. So, you know what these repeaters do, right?
Not entirely.
Okay, so what a repeater does is it will, the redstone will come in from the back here, where I'm standing, and go into it. And it'll, since I have it, okay, if it's at that section right there, that is one tick. So one, you can either count it as like seconds or ticks. So that's one tick, that's two ticks, that's three ticks, that's four ticks. So it will take four ticks, and then it will send the signal into this redstone block right here. And continue the signal on here. Now, the reason I have these two right here is because what will happen is the redstone will go from the back of these two redstone repeaters and go into the wool block that's in front of it. The wool block will gather up the current and will carry it into the bottom two pistons right here.
Oh.
That makes sense?
Yeah. Wow. There really is a lot that goes into using the redstone.
Merc, come here. Five. I want you to do the exact same thing with the redstone and the wool on the other side. Game Freak. Here's three of these. Do the exact same thing I did with those on this side, with that side, and here's three wool. Make sure you put wool underneath them. I just find it also helps for if you're digging up, you find wool, you know not to dig up that block. As well as if something breaks inside of the circuit, you can follow each circuit back with different color type of wools to allow you to figure out, you know, what went wrong.
That's smart.
Okay. Now, on top of these ones, we will use the wooden block. Okay, and I believe because we're going that way, let's carry it on to about there. That should be big enough. Yeah, that should be big enough. Okay. That one has to be that. Oh, fucking need a fucking gravel. Thank you, Game Freak. Oh, excuse me. Game Freak and Merc, can you come over here for a second? Can you both dig out one row each? Up to the back wall there? That makes sense. Thank you.
Thank. Oh, gotcha. I was going the other way.
No, you got it. It's cool. Mark, you got any more redstone?
No, that was the last three that I had.
Okay, both of you, come here. Mark, that one's for you. Game Freak, that one's for you. Just turn them back into redstone. Dun, 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 dun. Mm-hmm. All right, lay redstone on those white blocks, please. And
what about on this one? That.
Okay. Connect both your redstone lines over top of the ceiling there.
Thank you, Game Freak. Damn.
Oh, yeah.
If you crack the next one, it's gonna do it. Not that one. If you go up another, it will.
If gravel falls on top of redstone, it breaks.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, same thing with torches and... I don't know if it does it with signs. Game Freak, you want to grab that iron on the wall there? How do I want to do this? Could invert it. All right. When the fuck does this end? Stop it, Merc.
What?
Stop it. Nice.
Chris, how you doing on food and health?
Well, don't light me on fire.
Oh no, I got 6 steaks on me. If you need them. Give me a second. Oh God. Oh yeah.
I could do a lot more simpler though too.
Nothing.
Just thinking here, sorry.
No, take your time. I'm gonna go get a drink. So what else exactly are you trying to think about? Just how it all works?
No, if I want to make it so that way it's like as small as we can, less resources. As well as compact right. as we can. If I want it inverted, if I want to use it as a switch or as a pressure plate. Alright. Pick up all of your... Merc, take left side. Take all the redstone and switches up. Game Freak, take the other side, please.
Just undo everything.
Yes.
What about the wool?
The roof can be left. The wool on the ground right now can be left for right now. We're going to have to dig a little bit down, a little bit up, but we're fine. The wool that's not inside the ground, dig up. Where did my axe go? What are you doing, Game Freak? Why is this so easy? Not easy, hard to figure out what I want to do.
I just keep stepping on these buttons.
Okay, I figured it out. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, sure you did. You want me to start digging the stone around it?
Dig down one more floor.
All my iron.
One, two, three, four. Yeah, Game Freak, hop on in. This should be big enough, Game Freak. Okay. First things first is starting from the outside. We're gonna have a means that the block has to go right there, which means piston. One more down, guys. Okay. Temporary block. Piston. Fine, be that way.
It was just raining carrots. Making it rain carrots.
Okay, come here. I want to pop on out. Alright, so we have that block right there. Mark, can you get rid of the wool underneath there?
Just those two or all of them?
Just like that. Can you do the same on the other side?
Might help if I actually did it right.
Thank you. One up if you want. Okay. Game Freak, left side, the left two blocks there. Please put redstone on it. Merc, right side, left, the right two blocks. And I need two inside the middle right there. Where Game Freak is standing right now. And Game Freak, that one we don't need, and that one we don't need. Peter, Chutek. Can we dig up two blocks, please?
My axe just broke.
Here.
Pickaxe. You have a spare? Thank you, Game Freak.
Okay. There, Game Freak. Oh, he's got one. Okay. Can I get some redstone dust on top of these two blocks right here? Oopsies, wrong block. If you don't understand what I'm doing, just feel free to ask.
I get what it'll do.
Okay, things there. Do either of you still have a redstone block on you?
A block? No, I just have a whole crap ton of redstone.
Okay, can you make a block for me, please?
Yep. Up. Oh, looks like he just did.
Sweet. Game Freak thank just you.
Dropped you on. Why does it have to be a redstone block?
Redstone block is a ultimate current type user thing. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
What is the benefit of putting? Of having block? More current.
Merc, can you make a block?
Yes. Oh, I think Game Freak already is. Thank you, Game Freak.
Merci beaucoup.
So, if why
so
is
what,
redstone
what happens
on
is
itself?
This redstone block is carrying a current. So if a piston pushes a redstone block into another piston, it carries a current to that piston and activates that one. That makes sense.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it does.
This is
how you use pistons to trigger other pistons.
Mm-hmm.
I gotcha.
You're back. Inventory's getting full with a bunch of that anodestite shit. And I need some more colored wool. Can I get a redstone dust on top of the yellow block?
Got it. So why a yellow block?
Give me a second. Do I have this backwards? I think I have this backwards. Does anybody have an iron pickaxe? Can you mine these two redstone blocks, please? Thank you. Thank you.
What is that you're holding?
Wool.
Oh.
Yeah, I have it backwards. I have to do it on this side. Sticky piston. Redstone block. Piston. Redstone block.
Game Freak broke the redstone game over here. Nothing to do with your stuff. Game Freak made a sweet strobe light. Now it's gone.
It's not activated yet, guys. Is it?
Oh, I know.
Can I get two more of these,
redstone blocks? Yeah, I can make them Game Freak.
You got him?
Maybe, yeah, maybe I could if I wasn't so retarded. Is it under where?
Underneath where the magma cube is?
Oh, I see it. Made two.
Over here. Underneath these sticky pistons. And one right there. Yep.
So what's the yellow wool for?
Who's that? Come on through. The fuck? What? Why? I'm trying to figure out why that one's pushing out that way.
It won't go back none either.
Stop pushing buttons. Okay, you want to hit again?
Yeah. One part didn't work and it freaked out for a minute. You saw all that?
Kind of. Kind of want to unsee it, but... Okay, hit it again. Okay, leave it for a second. Here, that goes there. That's lit up. Don't touch it.
I still don't even understand it. Because I'm not touching the lever. And the buttons only do something sometimes. Your sides aren't identical. Whoa, they just changed.
I'm very confused of why it's doing that at the very bottom.
Yeah.
So, I think we might just go with a different design. It's like, this is creeping me out a little bit. Is it creeping you out a little bit, or is it just me?
It just changed. It just changed this. Oh, this wooden block right here was a piston a minute ago. There was a piston there.
Okay.
Even when it was in its open position.
Merc, go up top, grab all the redstone.
All of it?
All of it.
Oops. The switches too, right?
Yes, please.
I can go down new and design. Grab the redstone blocks.
Yes, please, if you have an iron pickaxe.
I do.
Well, it was an interesting design.
Should have worked.
It was close. But, you know, there's bound to be times that you messed up. Oh, that fucking hurt. Stop lighting the thing on fire.
I didn't light nothing.
I can hear it.
Nuh-uh. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry, Game Freak. I couldn't resist. Okay. So we're just going to make it really simple. We're gonna do the original design, which is a lot more simple. What?
Game Freak went into his own little room to do it.
Does someone have some pistons? Oh, never mind.
No.
I think I have them all. Where are all the carrots?
Oh, I hear.
Okay, I don't need that many, but okay.
You eat all the carrots.
What's up, Doc? Okay. Put those there. Those there. Next. fuck was that? Scare worm. What? Stop it.
Helping. Were you talking about King Worm?
Hmm?
What were you talking about? What?
Some person named Scare Worm is asking to join. Do you have one more redstone dust?
One more right redstone there. Dust, yes.
Where do you think it's supposed to go?
Oh.
Bye, no, we don't freak. Have glowstone. Next is... Excuse me, pardon me, coming through.
Sup, Game Freak. Game Freak lagged.
Okay, so... How much, glowstone, not glow, oh my god, redstone.
39 redstone.
Okay, can I have some of that? That should be good. Okay, so that's where those ones are.
Helping.
Three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. You want to jump out of there, dude?
Did I actually put glowstone where you wanted it?
You mean redstone?
Or yes. Now I'm doing it.
All right. Come here. Okay, so basics are down. Gotta do one more thing. So right here, we're gonna change this right here. Please stop playing with the redstone.
With the buttons?
I will take all your permissions away.
Wow. So wait, now why did the button stop working?
So I disconnected it.
Ah.
Okay, so I'm gonna break this block right here. White block. Stop it!
Helping.
Not. Okay, redstone's up with this white block right here. The one in this corner right here. And one on this one right here. One on this wood block. Okay. Okay. Door's done. You understand what I did here?
For the most part.
Okay, come here. I'll explain it.
Door might be a touch slow, but I'm sure it's good enough.
I can probably make it faster. Please stop using it for a moment.
Come on through, Game Freak.
Yeah, try it now.
Did it feel quick? Yeah.
It's mostly to make it look seamless, right?
Yeah.
Okay, come on through. Let's get this done. Come through, come on!
Did it hit him? Hey, are we gonna get rid of that furnace and stuff? We gotta grab everything out of that box.
Merc, can you move?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Right here, this is where the room shall start. Grab the stuff from the chest too. I'm gonna just some stuff back.
Oh, Game Freak.
Okay, so let's dig out a room, and let's get it big enough for this. I think we'll go down, like, maybe three blocks. That will include the floor.
Right.
And I think we'll get some quartz, and we'll use the quartz as the stairs.
Dealio.
What are you doing? Stop filling things up with gravel.
Never.
Oh, I know what we have to do for the nether room. Oh, what? I know what we have to do.
And that is...
Hey, Game Freak. How many buckets do you have?
Why, do you need more obsidian?
No. Okay, how many is that? Okay. Can you take these buckets and go fill them up with lava? Thank you, Game Freak.
You want decoration lava?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I messed up on that one.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Oh, Gratis. Oh, Gratis. We're gonna make our nether portal room very gloomy.
Good.
You know those iron bars that we got? We're gonna have a use for them. was my last pickaxe? Okay, so one, we need the iron bars. Ooh, totally could do that. And glass. We'll need the obsidian. Where did the obsidian go?
I have it all.
Okay. Okay. Merc, you and I are pretty much going to start digging out the room and getting all ready for the actual design.
Deal.
Well, Game Freak grabs one of the key components for the design.
Whoa, how wide are we going?
No, this is all just so I have enough room to be able to build the lava into it.
Ah. Do I need to go any further back than this?
That should be plenty.
Is it too much? I can shorten it.
No, don't, because it will take, I need a back wall, then the lava, then the front wall.
Gotcha.
So the wall is going to be 3 layers thick. We might actually even just change some of these floorboards. Maybe about there. Awesome, Game Freak. Nice. Okay, we'll switch these ones right here. Nope, Game Freak, nope. What are you doing? Stop it.
Keep going, Game Freak. Uh-oh. Thank you, Game Freak. I was trapped inside of the piston.
Just trying something here. Actually... Hey, Game Freak, how far is that lava?
I know that there's lava down in where Matt
you
was
make
digging.
like 10 total buckets of lava. Make more buckets if need be. Oh shit, this room's gotten a little big. I almost just fell in the lava.
What are you doing with lava? Oh, you're probably putting it out, huh?
Quite possibly.
Sorry, I'm taking everything from those chests that we had in the main room, and I'm bringing it all upstairs, like all the stone and crap that we dug out.
Cool.
Those chests were getting pretty full.
So people are wondering on the Twitch stream if they're allowed to join. I think if this is a thing, we need to make some rules on what can happen for it.
How do you control them?
What do you mean?
Like keep people from, you know, messing with your shit.
One, that's why I have privileges on.
Right, but then once you give it to them, I mean, anyone that comes in, they're either not going to do anything, or they're you know, because they don't have privileges, or they're going to get their privileges, and who knows what they're going to do.
True. Well, one, I think it would have to, we might have to have an age limit, maybe?
Yeah, that's fair.
What do you think?
Yeah, I'm an old man.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know. You're trying to get rid of me. I get it. I hear you. You're all like, let's get rid of the geezer.
I know. So if we let them join, what should the age group be? It's
Did he bring back presents? 18's a good standard.
He's bringing back... He brought back presents.
How old's Game Freak?
I can't remember, actually.
Like 50, 60?
No. Game Freak sent me a message. 12.
He's 12?
But yeah, but I also know his uncle.
Right.
Okay. That part is done right there.
Thank you, Game Freak.
Bloody hell. So what do you think of this?
I like it. Ooh.
I know, right? I use lava for something.
Pretty intense.
You could say things are really starting to heat up.
I don't get your reference, but I'm excited. Just joking. Whoa. I saw that.
I was just switching hotbar items. Game Freak sent me a message. Stop with that, lol. He wants me to stop with all the puns. But they're punderful.
Going out another layer Game Freak, forward.
Get a fucking mic. This is getting annoying. Alright, Game Freak, you see the cobblestone right underneath your feet there? Can you stack them up into towers, please? Okay, the one that you're standing on right now, stack that one up. Cool. And... need one right there. Which glass do I have left? 11. That should work. The reason I outline it all in cobblestone, so you don't fucking mine into it by accident.
Ah.
Like, I even dug out the bottom layer just so that way it wouldn't... Okay, Game Freak, don't stand in there. Because lava's incoming.
Here comes the hot stuff.
And we're not talking about me.
Oh, hey.
Okay, put that one there. I got another message. Oh, it's a, like, I don't know what face that is. Like, how you would describe it. It's like the squinting eyes.
Winky?
No, it's not winky face. It's like squinting, but it's happy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, watch your feet. Voila.
Beautiful.
It's a little bit more of decor to the room. Can you get rid of those torches?
Yeah, I was gonna say you want it to be kind of are you going for sort of dreary or anything?
Oh, the actual room is, we're probably gonna be switching out all this wood for nether brick.
Nice. If you're going for like any sort of dreary look, you should definitely use lava to light the room, or like redstone torches, just because they're not as bright. Unless mm-hmm. unless you wanted to use glowstone.
Okay, so we're gonna have quartz as the stairs, okay?
Okay.
Do you have any wool on you, like white wool, or did you take that all upstairs?
I did not take any of the wool.
Oh, that's four. That's not enough. Enderman. Okay, 50 wool on us right now. So my plan for this room is to use quartz, nether brick, and lava.
That's fair.
So all this will be turned into quartz block.
You're just using wool for a substitute?
Just to help lay it out.
Right.
Okay, and then we will have a... Now, do we want to have the nether portal, say, like, built up so we have stairs and then it leads into the nether portal? Or do we want it built into the ground?
I like having it up on stairs a little bit, make it a little bit more presentable.
Okay, do you have the obsidian on you?
Yes, sir. You want it?
Yes, please.
Should be 14.
Okay, first, we don't need these blocks right here. Okay, so for here, it will go that, Mark, I need a second eye on this for a second. Okay, imagine the dirt is nether brick. Okay. So either we can have another one right in this corner right here as lava, and then one in this corner right here is lava, nether brick right there. Or we stop right there and have nether brick right here. It'll be a very small room. Or we can make it bigger and allow us to put in, like, nether wart and stuff.
No, I think I like it smaller. Right,
so,
I mean,
like that.
Yeah, that,
it's okay.
That
if,
be bad.
If so, then I will put the nether wart inside of the apothecary room, or whatever you want to call it.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, so then we will put that there. I think I just fucked up.
So I think it's only supposed to be three on the sides, right?
Yep. Game Freak, do you want to grab a diamond pickaxe or something? Mark, you want to move
your seat?
Thank you.
You could probably still build it. It'll just have a goofy hangnail.
Oh, I totally fucked it up again. Oh my god.
It looks like it would have been okay the first time.
Yeah, I had it right the first time. Dude, don't bother mining it, because you won't get the block.
No, it's cool, man. I got this sweet stone pickaxe. I'm going to make some great progress.
Okay, anyways. Merc, you know, going to send me Game Freak, send me a message. Where is it? Make a new pickaxe, dude.
So, do you want it right up against the wall?
Give me a second.
Because I can fill in the wall behind it.
I'm not even sure if it's going there, dude. So just give me a second.
You all right?
So I think, if I look at it right, lava's supposed to go there. Nether quartz. Do this. Move that back then. Lava. Okay, then we have. Do you have any more dirt on you, dude?
Dirt, no. Cobblestone.
Cobblestone.
Gravel.
We might have to move this portal back one. Or forward one. We need to move it forward one. Yay.
The whole portal?
The whole portal.
Then what do you want done with the back wall?
We will be using it, don't worry.
Like, are we gonna pull it forward so we don't walk through the portal?
Don't worry.
Okay.
I got you.
I'm just not doing nothing right now. I want to be more helpful.
Well, you want to help me dig up this one wall right over here? One?
No way. That sounds stupid. Just kidding.
Okay. Game Freak, right behind these wool blocks, right here, please build the portal.
Are we digging out another wall behind this one?
We will be.
I can start doing that right now. The one that's we just dug out.
Okay. How much cobblestone does everyone have on them?
Well, just over a stack.
Because what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through the portal. Yep. And we are going to build a little hut surrounded in cobblestone. On the other side of the portal.
Okay. Did you guys already go
through?
Let's
go grab... Nope, someone closed the door. So we're going to go grab a few pickaxes and a few stacks of cobblestone. Game Freak, do you want to grab a wooden door? I think there is one inside one of those chests. All right, let's go. Do this shit. Before anybody goes through it, we do it at the same time. Are you ready for this? Dun 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 dun. Does someone have flint and steel?
Whoops.
Game Freak, don't use the diamond pickaxe on anything other than obsidian for right now. Okay, ready?
One minute I will be. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go! Okay. Dig up a square.
Ooh, excuse me.
Oh, shit. Don't touch the magma cubes, they hurt.
Yeah. Right now we're just trying to dig around the portal.
Yes. I also may have stumbled across a bunch of magma cube stuff, so. Message from Game Freak. BRB, okay.
Oh shit, you just put that down, duh.
Okay, let's make our wall right here.
Gotcha.
Three high?
Yes. Is our back wall here?
Yeah, that looks good. Just a second before I wall off all this quartz, I'm gonna dig it all up.
Yep. Oh shit. Something.
I'm glitching out, shit. Dude. I'm glitching out. I can't do anything.
Two zombies just like fucked my day for a minute.
Can you break a block underneath me or something? I'm glitching out. I can't move.
Sorry, I've got one health and two zombies in my ass.
Mm-hmm.
Game Freak came back to save the day. And now you are... Oh. Are you down in here?
I can't move. No.
See you.
Can you... Okay, dude, stop. Game Freak, yeah, mine up all those blocks, please.
Are you down in there?
Right below you, mine up that block, Merc. Okay, well, I'm glitched out. Give me a second at the exit game.
You're alright.
I don't know what happened.
I couldn't even see you.
Alright.
Limited edition. Fan fiction. Miners, welcome. Jump up and get down.
What